The night has come, it's cold and losing my control. Your light is gone, and lonely darkness fill my soul. I wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated, let's stop this conversation. This conversation, we got no relation.
All right, what's going on, everybody? I hope everybody's doing fantastic on this day, Sunday, maybe whenever you watch this. So we're just going to go right into it, and we're going to try to place all the blocks today. This is going to be a longer stream, but essentially I'm just going to be, like I said, just trying to get as much as I can done with this, get all the blocks that we have in our shulker boxes out, just so that way we can get a headway on this, because I just want to get, maybe this stream I'll try to get all the blocks done and then go repair everything, and the next stream will be all about collecting the blocks again, because we kind of need to go through again. It's gonna be kind of crazy as always, you know, just as it is. It's already almost nighttime, you see this. As I fail at getting up this. Oh yeah, that was dope. Thanks for just right in front of the bed and we just go down. Alright. Okay. There's gonna be a lot of water I'm gonna like clear out essentially. I should turn all that water into lava, like clear it all out with a sponge. with some sponges or whatever. That means we have to go find an ocean monument, but whatever. Maybe make some potion of water breathing to make it even easier. Bring some milk once we kill everything, all the Elder Guardians. Get a good collection of sponges, get rid of all the water once we're getting everything, like, cleared out. Turn that all into lava. And then, yeah, it would look like lava lakes and stuff. That'd be kind of cool. It's going to take a lot of lava, though. Look how dark that top of that mountain looks. It's probably Mob Central down there. I'm out of blocks already, huh? Jeez, run out of blocks quick now. I guess we took all of the ones from somewhere else. Things are already looking gigantic. Ow. Don't do that. Now there's a lot of caves. I didn't even think about it. There's gonna be a lot of caves. They're gonna be full of mobs and... Oh boy, it's gonna be dangerous once I finish this. It's gonna be so dark in here. Almost nighttime again. Gosh darn it. Should pop awake now. And then we'll just fly back down. Aren't you like wanting to? Almost ate a golden apple on accident. Imagine I accidentally ate my god apple right now. Ugh, I would've been so mad. This guy's building actually his golden, enchanted golden apple for no reason. He eats his god apple and wastes it. Man, I really can't wait to get rid of snow stuff, man. Cheat. Looks like a frog. See that? Like that's the body right there. It's body. And then its nose right here. That's its eye right there and goes up around. Kinda looks like a frog. Kinda. Almost looks like a fish too. There's a creeper over there. Creepers must die. I'll let that one go though. That one's okay. Every layer brings us closer and closer to finishing. Is there any mobs spawning over there? I don't see any spawning really. Yeah, there's a trader down there. Keep almost doing that. Why? Ooh, whoa. Oops. Whoopsie. What can I put there just to stop that? Let's do that. A second. Gotta get rid of something. Just had to. Oh man, that's gonna be so many trees to tear down. We're out lots of wood at the end of this. Rain. I hear rain, but I see snow. The hail. Zoom in. Since I put that block down, snow. Excuse me. Go away, snow. You don't need to be here. It is nighttime, I thought. Not really any mobs spawning, so I guess not. Should be nighttime now. Yep. Seen a skelly. Get wrecked, son. It's a rainbow. All right, yeah. Skirt that thing. All right. than runny nose. Out of nowhere. Bro, 64 blocks ain't nothing right now. Just make one layer. One layer. Yep, sure is getting long. No, I'm out. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six shulker boxes left. No, damn it. Cool. Saved it. Yeah, I think you can tell I'm really tired. I don't know why. Just really, really tired. I just want to get these shulkers done. That way we can get some progress done. Then we can take all we have. And we will finish this as fast as we can. Oh, nighttime, nighttime, nighttime. Come so fast. And not go on the right side. Oh, that was the wrong side. Lame. Whatever. That was weird. No noise for that jump. Okay. Give me a second. I actually gotta do something real quick. Sorry, guys, just trying to do something quick. Da 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 da. Whoa, whoa, wait, whoa, what? What? Dang it, stop it. Da 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 da. Sorry. Da 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 da. Okay, this is bugging me. Why is it so acting like so far behind? Just trying to fix some lag issues and stuff. Yeah, that's better. Not crazy better, but better. Bed down, bed down, dead down, bed down, bed down. I gotta make sure something's set up right now. Okay, so. Wait to tick, why is that not popping up? There we go. Have the wrong thing up. Mobby. Okay. Continuing on. Now we're getting pretty far here though. It's actually coming along. Freaking thing's huge, man. And then, like, we're getting closer and closer to the ground. Feels like we haven't made much, you know, headway just because, you know, it's not a whole lot of blocks we've been going down, but at least it's progress. Progress is progress. We're getting rid of shulker boxes and stuff, so once all the shulker boxes are done here, like I said, which I don't know how much longer it's going to be to get rid of all these shulker boxes, but probably like 3 hours total today. Don't know, we'll see. We'll see how long. I just want to get all these sugar boxers emptied though. And then go from there, kind of thing. Still trying to come up with different ideas about how I want to actually go about terraforming. I might just replace, like, I might just cover every block with netherrack down there, and then like turn the trees maybe into like the nether trees and stuff like that, and then keep the structures just to kind of, and then just change it up a bit to make it more like haunting and stuff. I'm gonna say haunting. Haunting's not the right word. More netherish. Yeah, just trying to figure out exactly how I want to do everything. The village would look kind of cool just to have a everything, especially since it's like the first village I went to when we first started this. So it's kind of like a cool little memoriam thing. There's no villagers left there. I should actually re-get villagers all up in it. Just have, once I secure it completely 100% too, just have a ton of villagers running around, add a couple more buildings, you know, fix it up a bit. Then they could be running around while it's like full of the nether stuff, and then we might have to kidnap some piglins and stuff like that too. But yeah, you know, just make it more lively, I guess. Get some animals up and around here too. A lot of things I want to do with this. A lot. Considering the fact of how big this structure is gonna be by the time I finish, it's got plenty of room to do whatever. I still want to get lava pools and everything more everywhere, but the thing is, I'm still trying to think about how I'm even supposed to go about that. Even like, all right, think of this. Even if I were to go pretty much fill my inventory with buckets of lava, the fact is, one trip ain't gonna do a whole lot. So I'd have to go like 1,000 trips down to the Nether just to get as much lava as possible, just to come back down here and, you know, fill my inventory up again. I like my inventory's out again. Gotta get more blocks. Okay, so we gotta start taking stuff out. Boom, boom, boom. And then, boom. Yeah, that's all we could really do. Get our compass back. So we have room for two more items. Two more shulker boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 3 more spots open. So we're just gonna do this. Get all that out, and then it's going to be for a few more trips, but I just want to make it to where it's easy to throw stuff in. Whatever, I do what I want. Is it night? Why? Night? Why? Why must it get nighttime so fast? Damn, we're getting pretty far away from the village, though. Further, further away. Up, up, and away, web. Fly. Oh. Why you do that? It hurt. Almost shot my bow again. Weren't there any pillagers over there? I don't see anything going on. No activity from the pillager outposts. And we'll see the bottom of those. One more layer. One more layer. One more layer. Weird, weird, weird. Why is it doing that? Out already. All right, I'm going to do something. Do this. And then boom, boom, boom. Boom. Yeah. Yeah, we have as many blocks on this as possible as we go along. Then we can get rid of that, get rid of that. Might as well go to sleep soon. But yeah, it's coming along. How big that sucker is getting. It's all the way down. Just gonna fail at using my elytra right now. Oh. You know what? This controller is getting in the way. Kept hitting my mouse. Now I'm more free. Don't know why I didn't move that sooner. Still no pillager. Activity. Do something. Do something. You little bastards. Another layer down. About to be the end of night again. To the end, to night. I mean, not the end of night. To night. About to be night. In America. Nighttime there. Nighttime stuff. Okay, so my inventory Corey can do this. Put this in here. Like that. So just keep having one left over so I can just bing, bada, boom kind of thing. Alright. That's gonna be a lot of snow to remove when I come back up here later to set this whole thing on fire. Like, why is that? What is that? It's a tree by itself. This one right here caught me off guard. Not guard, I would say. It's not like it scared me. I was just like, what is that? What the hell is that? Piqued my curiosity. Bump, 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 bump. Hey, is that like a ravine over there? Do you notice there's a ravine down there? What is that? Why is there a shadow there? What is that? Huh. I don't know how that shadow's happening. Like that. But that's weird. More block placing. Almost. Night time again. And got another layer done. They both poofed at the same time. That was funny. None of them said it. Both of them either had the same kind of armor or they just both didn't have armor at all. They just poofed. They just poofed, man. Poofed. Whoa. Now I've been noticing this. It's like a random cross down there. again. One firework doesn't get me all the way up anymore. It's insane. Got three more after this. Now they're down. Low, damn it. Cool, been save me, it'll save him. Ha 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 ha. Checking on something again. Okay. Just had to make sure. Gotta make sure to make sure. Sometimes, you know. Don't you know? Damn. Mess up again. I need this up and this up. And then this. And then like that. Okay. Like I said, that's how like Mob Central right now, probably. I still don't see any pillagers. So weird. What was that? Something down there. Just where I seen a mob or something moving down there. One more layer. Another layer down, another layer down, another layer down. Aha. It's getting along. There too, yep. Why is it shooting that light? That's so weird. We're still 223 in the sky. Jesus. Woo-wee. That is insane. Where is the day? See, the days are always screwed up. I don't want to see something. How do you see that? Statistics. Distance climbed. I wish there was like a blocks place. I feel like there's items dropped. Mob kills 4,308. 112,000 jumps. Point 5-6 days of sneak time, that doesn't sound right. Five point two days, that's a lot of time. See, 5.22 days. I mean died. Why is it saying I died? It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't show like blocks dropped or anything. See. Where is it? Where is that at? Give the girl look at that. Jesus. 54,436. Oh, you know what? I need to stop showing people how to do things. I think that's how my stuff reset. I was showing someone a few days ago. Not a few days ago. When was this? I showed someone basically that even in your hardcore world, you can still open LAN and go to creative and do whatever. Because they thought it was very restrictive, but. This is what I get for showing people things. That's probably how my shit reset. That's what I get for being helpful to people. I mean, obviously I did everything legitly. You can literally see all my streams. I've done like everything on stream. But yeah, even all complete, including all this, mining all this and placing all this is all on stream, so it's like I'm not really worried about proof on anything, but that screwed up my days, which really sucks. I never thought about that. I always thought it was just a glitch or something, but I have showed people a few different times about stuff. I was showing someone my world before too, and fucking went into spectator mode on here. And, So yeah, days are screwed up because of that. Honestly, I'm not sure exactly how many days it's been. I spent a lot of days on this. A layer down, one layer down. Dang it. Keep pressing the wrong button and it just reset. Not resets, it just keeps bringing up Windows. I'm like, stop it. Bam 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 bam. So like one and a half of these left, essentially. These little shits hiding over here. The whole mountain's dark as hell now. Oh yeah, no, I get on by the way. No. We move in. Still no activity down there, huh? Thank you. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this half, guys. I only got like 20 more minutes before, well, 24 minutes before 3 hour mark, and I need to get off at the 3 hour mark. It's about 2:45. Whatever I don't finish, I can always finish when I come back on the next stream before we go repair everything and all that. So not a big deal, to be honest. Now that you're down. And lost the block, whatever. Doesn't it kind of look like a, like right here? This doesn't that look kind of almost look like a Charmander using Ember, like spitting out a little fireball. Just noticing that. Charmander, use Ember. Char, char, char. How do I still not see any pillagers? I might actually just stay and finish until I'm done, just because it's almost done. We'll see what I'm at in 15 minutes. Like, really hungry, but at the same time, I just want to finish this. I'm hungry for completion. Well, it's not going to be complete, but I'm hungry for finishing what I got.
What up?
Eh?
How's it going?
Has a key, monker.
I saw you're still in here, and I didn't have a full session tonight, so I was like, oh, I'll come and chill with Craig.
I appreciate it. I'm still actually streaming. So hello to the monkey guys. I played a lot of Halo with this dude. That's how I originally met him. The
What are you up to?
Good old Halo 3 days.
Oh, yeah, Halo 3 and Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah, I'm currently still just building a crazy thing on Minecraft. My cousin Jason looked it up. If I finish this, like the structure I have planned or whatever, because I'm still working on it, it's going to be a world record.
Oh, wow. It's awesome.
Yeah, but... Still so many blocks to place. I've already placed like 50-something thousand blocks.
I'm like, I logged into your stream just to see what you're doing, and you're very high in the air, that's all I know.
Yeah, because I start... So, like, my thing was, since they came out with the new height limit and depth limit, I went from the very tip-top height, and I'm going to go to the very, pretty much the very lowest, and I'm building a pyramid, and then it's netherrack, so I can actually, since netherrack stays on fire, I'm going to, light it pretty much all on fire, so it's like almost like a gigantic volcano. Yeah. But yeah, it's the biggest structure that no one's had a structure this big. And the last people that did it were in 2013 that did the old height limit and all that. And there were like four people or something like that. And I'm just doing this by myself. Yeah, very,
That's, That's intense.
Yeah, very time consuming. I've been just placing blocks for like almost 3 hours now.
Are you on creative mode?
No. This is all in survival, hardcore.
So you have to go get your own materials first and then do this.
Yeah, I have 14 shulker boxes. So I have to go down into the nether, collect 14 shulker boxes full of netherrack, put it back in my inner chest, and then... Or even if I keep it on me. But then come back here, because I have a bed on top of my pyramid. And then I put them next to my bed. And then I go, like whenever I need to go to sleep, I go to the bed. And then I keep all my chests up there for all my material.
Jeez.
Yep, and it's just, right now, like, I'm almost done. I have, what I have in my inventory. And then I have, like, a little bit. More than half inside another shulker box, and then I'll be done with the shulker box I currently have. And then the next stream, I'll have to repair all my pickaxes, and then go back and get a bunch of more netherrack in the freaking nether to fill up all 14 fucking shulker boxes again. And then repeat doing this again, just placing blocks.
That seems like a lot.
Yeah.
Very time consuming.
Yes, it is. Yep. That's why I've been like, haven't really been streaming a whole lot of it, because I'm like tired from work and all that. And I'm like, I'm still working a full time job doing this shit. And it's just like, I just want to finish it. But the thing that's driving me towards it is just like, just seeing how cool it's going to look when it's done. I mean, I've already come a long way. I don't know. I think it's like over 100 layers at this point. At this moment, I still got like 100 layers to go to hit the ground, and then I'll have to go 59. About 100 and something more layers to get to the negative 59. And once I get to negative 59, that's when I start. pretty much remodeling the world like that I had surrounded with this. And so it's gonna, I'm pretty much gonna turn the inside of this damn thing into the Nether as well. So it's like, it's gonna be a lot of placement on that too, because it's so. So, because you see, if I look up, the thing's already tall as fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah,
So
so.
you built it all the way to the top and you're building down now.
Yeah, I
I see.
start. I towered up to the very top, and then I wanted to make it a perfect middle from down from the village. Because that village is my first village I got in this world. And, I didn't want to do it over my base, because my base is already kind of like cool the way I like to see it on my map. And then so I didn't want to do it there, so I just went down. This isn't very far from my main base. It doesn't take me very, it only takes me like one firework and I can probably get to my main base. But yeah, by the time I finish this and do all the layering, because I want to make it to where there's like 20 blocks out at the bottom, like flat from the 59. And then so I have to flatten all that out and dig down from that. And then I want to kind of like have like a staircase going down and then going to the very bottom of it, and then like you go, can go inside and then you'll see like what it looks like on the inside. I was gonna, kind of planned at first was gonna do the whole thing where I just completely flattened everything inside of it out. But then I was like, I kind of like the structures and everything, so I might just have it to where it's kind of like almost looks like the Nether with different like layer types of netherrack everywhere and shit.
Gotcha. Okay.
But yeah,
It's.
the snow is getting annoying though, because it's covering all of my fucking this part of it. But once it's on fire, then the snow won't matter. The snow will just keep melting.
Yeah. Oh,
Yeah.
yeah. Snow doesn't stick to stuff that's on fire.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, this netherrack makes it to where fire burns forever. So that was the whole idea from it. It was just I want to light most of it on fire so that way you can see like this big ass thing on fire from hella far away. But yeah.
Yeah, it seems pretty sweet.
It'll be dope once it's done. Like I said, I'm just, I've already been spending, I already spent, I don't know how many streams on this. I think this is my 10th stream working on this damn thing. So it's just like, meh. I mean, granted, a couple of streams were very long, like 45 minutes, an hour, or whatever. But today I was like, I just want to spend as much time as it takes to finish the rest of the ones I do have currently there. And then,
Yeah.
and it's nighttime, but whatever, I'm just gonna finish doing this layer before running back up there. Village looks dope at night though. I like looking at the village when it hits nighttime.
It definitely from like where you're at right now, it looks really cool.
That's like all the lights I put down and the walls I put around it and all that. Even though, like, you know, I did that for originally for security to save my villagers, but in a they all died in a fucking raid. So it's like whatever. I'm just waiting for a skeleton to try to shoot me off right now. I'm gonna be like, fuck you. You like that? You little shit, you wanna shoot me? And you die with one shot. Now I just fly up to the very top. But yeah, this thing's fucking already looking.
I'm playing this the new game that came out that everyone's talking about. Oh man, I don't even know what it's called now.
Pokemon?
No, it's the new PC game, Lost Ark.
Lost Ark.
It's a new
Is it
like
like Ark?
MMO. No, it's like Diablo.
Diablo, it's like Diablo, you say.
Yeah, it's a It's like a dungeon crawler mixed with MMO. It's a very interesting game.
So
So like
it's not
right now
like
I'm running around and people, you know, there's other players running around with me too, and I can join guilds and stuff.
oh yeah, see, I don't really care for MMOs in that aspect, honestly. I like dungeon crawling games, like I love Diablo, but never really cared for the MMO part.
So in all reality, I'm like 8 hours into this game right now,
Good
and
Lord.
I haven't joined a guild. I haven't grouped up with anybody a single time. So
Yeah, it's just people are toxic anymore.
yeah,
Remember when we used to
it's
play
not
fucking
necessary.
yeah. I still remember when fucking when me and you first fucking met and start in Halo 3, and it was just mostly just, all right, dude. Being left alone, or is just me and you versus eight people in fucking big team battle.
Yeah. To be fair though, I was definitely toxic back in those days.
I was a little doucher too. I like talking shit to people that always try talking shit back. Or mostly I talk shit to people who talk shit. I didn't really say anything until someone started talking shit, then I would talk shit. Especially the people that I think they were better than me at fucking Mofra 2 or something. When I was pretty beastly at Mofra 2.
Yeah. No, you can't even like downgrade yourself on that. You were really good
Fuck
at it. We both were.
yeah. Fuck some shit up on that game.
Back in the day before we got old and started sucking.
Yeah. Why does that happen, man? Shit. We just don't get the time to sit there and hone our skills.
Like
Oh
these kids
no.
nowadays, man, they have so much time to just like sit down and play a video game. It's crazy to me.
Yeah, for real. Yeah, I just remember playing me and you, like we'd always play fucking Ground War a lot. And we'd always be at like the top of the leaderboards all the time.
Yeah, Ground War was probably the game mode we played the most of. Until we learned how to. Remember when we figured out how to glitch into free for all?
Yeah. That was fun though. We didn't do like what other people did where they sat there and fucking what they
Cheated.
where they fucking what do you call it? Fucking
I forgot what we called it. Was it like griefing or something like that? Like.
no, they would cheat boosting. They would boost.
Boosters. That was
Yeah.
boosters. That's right.
Yeah, the motherfuckers would boost. But we didn't do that. We just did it just to play against each other just 'cause we wanted to do free for all. And then we would do
Every
Booster Justice.
now and then when we were like, dude, I'm like 3 kills away from a nuke. Like, all right, I won't kill you if I see you.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, if it was something like that. Or if it was like, fuck, man, I'm only like, I have to get 10 more kills with the headshot with the shotgun, and I just can't get a headshot. And it's like, alright, you can get a couple headshots on me, whatever. We weren't like
Like
sitting there, like
I'll
doing like
stand
hell
still
of them.
for a minute.
Yeah.
No, like we never were like, hey, let's put tack insertions as one of our equipment items, and we'll just sit here and let you kill me over and over again for hours.
This is more of like, if I run into you, I'll let you get a headshot on me, whatever.
Think you would like this game, dude, and we could play this game together.
Together.
And it's free.
Together.
And it's free.
Don't know, I got so many games I'm playing right now. I got Dying Light 2 I'm currently playing too, and I just haven't really done
Oh,
much on it.
did you get it?
Yeah, I got it the day it came out, or well, I pre-ordered
I need someone to run through with it.
I have it on PS5. Yeah, and they don't have the crossplay with it yet. They're gonna
Unfortunate.
put crossplay on it, but
I haven't played it yet because or I haven't bought it yet because I don't have anyone to play with, so I've just been kind of like chilling and waiting.
Yeah, I was gonna stream my playthrough on it, but I wasn't really getting any views on it, so I just decided to continue by myself. Plus, for me, it's kind of like a Pokemon game. I like to sit there and explore and gather a shit ton of items and like grind. Like, I don't like sitting there just running through the story. Like, I like to collect a bunch of shit. I don't want to be running in a big old fight, like getting into a big old fight in the story mode and then fucking not have all the shit I want to have. I want to have like hella good melee weapons and fucking all kinds of crap like that. Health and like have my health packs and shit.
Yeah. I get it entirely, my guy. I was really anal about exploring those games.
Right.
Where is this at? I'm supposed to destroy something here, but it's not showing me where it's at.
Mean, it's a game that's made for exploring, so it's like, why not explore?
What I love about this game. You know how like Diablo was a little bit more like, hey, this is what you gotta do, and then you went into a dungeon and you did it. This is
Yeah.
more open world, so it's like, hey, you gotta go do this over here, but hordes of bad guys are gonna come at you, and then when you go to do like specific missions, it puts you in your own like quote unquote dungeon,
I'm not
and
sure.
then it's like a real dungeon crawler when you go into those dungeons.
Oh,
It's a lot
wow.
of fun. A
Okay.
lot of oops, 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 oops. Don't kill me. Yep.
No,
We're
kill him.
good.
Kill him, do it.
We're good. We're good. All right.
Speaking about
I'll give
Diablo,
you a charge shot.
you gonna get Diablo 4 when that shit comes out?
If I have people to play with, I will. I won't.
Me and JJ plan on getting it.
Yeah, I'll pick it up if I don't like playing those kind of games by myself.
Yeah, those games are really fun together. But yeah, that's one of the games I'm really hyped for. I love playing Diablo 3 with people. Like, Diablo 3 is hella fun. But at this point, I've already done like every build I can think of on Diablo 3, so
Yeah.
at least all the builds I like to do, like the different characters I like to play. I have played through like every single character on it though, different
That's
class.
what's crazy about this game is there's like five different like classes you can choose, but then each class is like three subclasses, which is
Oh shit.
wild to me.
So you got like 15 stuff you can do in other words.
Yeah, pretty much. It's really awesome, actually.
I'm waiting for Tiny Tina's Wonderland to come out too.
Yes. Yes.
That's gonna be a fucking fun one too. I love Borderlands.
Me too. I never beat the third one. I have it, but I just never beat it.
You
Because
never
I.
beat it?
No, this is my friends who I was playing with. We stopped being friends, so I don't play it anymore.
I have that too on PS5, and that's crossplay.
I got that on PC, but yeah, man, we should totally play it together.
Yeah, because we can just talk in Discord and play. I could literally just connect my mic to the my PC and just talk to you through that, and then while you sit there and play on Borderlands. Yeah, like I said, I beat the shit out of that game. I have a really OP flat character.
But in Borderlands.
Yeah, max level. I could literally melt through OP 10. So it's just like, yeah, it's a dope class.
I only got to like, I want to say level like 20 was as
Oh
high as I
shit.
got in that game.
That game is
Yeah.
fun. I did a run. It's on my YouTube, but I did a run on Borderlands 3 where I only used mission rewards. I beat it using only mission rewards, so I
Oh, you know
couldn't
what? I
pick up items or
watched
anything.
you. I think you sent that, like, your first episode of that playthrough
Actually,
to me.
I did that was a super cut. I did that one where I combined all my streams and all that and edited it. Where it showed how many legendaries I
Gotcha.
found and everything that I couldn't grab.
Watched the beginning, like, I want to say 20 minutes of whatever you sent me. And then I always meant to go back and watch it, and I just didn't.
So, it's all good. It's like not... it's like a fucking 3 hours? No, hour and a half video? I can't remember how long the video was, even with editing all of it. It was really long. So it's not like I expect anybody to sit there and watch all of it. I was hoping it would do better, since I spent so much fucking time on that thing. But, whatever. You can't get publicity unless YouTube wants you to fucking have that good algorithm and the fucking YouTube algorithm. Even if you make a good title and all that, it's still hard to get your video out there. I was literally watching somebody that did a... it was somebody that made like a... It was like, you know... It's like Pokemon... It was like a Pokemon video that someone... is like their original idea and they did it. And they didn't get... They got like, you know, 400,000 views. But then Small Ant did it and knew that someone else did it. But he got like millions of views just because he already has all the subscribers and shit. And that kind of shit is kind of annoying to me. It's just like, oh, you have to be a really good, like, high-end YouTuber in order to get new videos to do really well.
Yeah.
Like, you can sit there and
absolute
come...
Absolute garbage.
Yeah, you can sit here and come up with a original idea and it really won't get anything. And then all of a sudden someone comes along that has a... just a decent amount of subscribers and they'll fucking just skyrocket, get all the views and everything. It's like, oh yeah, even though I was the one that did that. But okay.
Actually, that was my idea.
Yeah.
But thanks for being a dick. Really yeah. appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you for taking my my whole thing. Whatever.
And it's like, you know they're doing that crap on purpose.
Yeah. They just don't care. Thing is, they always make excuses like, oh, everybody's already done all these original ideas and da-da-da. And it's like, yeah, but it's like, yeah, but, you know, it's still kind of cold to the other person. They sit there and try to get all these views and you take their idea and do it. And fucking, you get all the views. It's like, you can't, like, and that's the thing, too, is I'll see people do that and they won't even... like, shout out to the person that, like, oh yeah, this original idea is from this person. Go check them out. Like, you can't just plug something like that in for 2 seconds to be like, oh, well, this isn't my idea. I got this idea from this person. You know, like, at least get that person a little bit more subscribers. I don't know.
Yeah.
Like, I'm hoping that if I finish this, do finish this and break the world record, I'm going to put it in the title, world record and all that, and make a YouTube video about it, and a supercut about me making it. And if that video bombs, I'm going to be mad. Because Minecraft is such a popular game, that thing should get some decent views.
Yeah. The problem with Minecraft is that there's so many people that do Minecraft.
Yeah.
The only problem with it.
Yeah, true, but that's how you can get some. So you can still get some really good view or videos to do well. I've seen some people like Small Time get really good views just because it's Minecraft, and they did crazy shit on it. And it's like you'll see them get like 200. You'll see them get like 2 million views and shit. It's like, damn.
Like, dang, Daniel.
Daniel. Alright, I'm almost... How much blocks do I have left? I'm over the 3 hour mark. Like, 3 hours and 12 minutes. Okay, cool. One more stack. I was like, I should be almost done with what I have. And literally check my inventory, I only have one stack left. I'm like, alright, cool. I'm hungry. I need to go eat, man. I haven't eaten lunch yet. I'm starving. But I wanted to get this shit done. Or get the rest of these blocks out. And 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 14 shulker boxes of fucking netherrack done. Oh,
like,
boy.
Now you gotta go and get it all over again.
Yeah, essentially. This one has silk touch, okay. Now I gotta go collect my freaking inner chest real quick. Ow. Damn, dude, when I use so many fireworks, I'm gonna have to stop at some point again to go get fireworks. Damn, Daniel.
You're only done when I say you're done.
No. I say when I'm done. Damn. Alright, time to go check this out from the village. Oh, it's laggy. Why is it laggy? Ah! Yep, it's coming along, definitely.
That's good.
Jesus, man. My arms hurt right now from fucking placing so many blocks. Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna call it there. As I choke on my own spit for some reason because I can't even fucking breathe right without fucking dying. Yeah. You know, if you want to say anything to them, Monkey, before, you know, I sign out?
Yeah.
Stuff.
Nice to Craig.
Alright, guys. See you later. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Come, it's cold and losing my control. Your light is gone, and lonely darkness fill my soul. I wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated. Stop this conversation.